Hey, my name is Nick Valesky with the Utah State University Extension Integrated Pest Management Program. I'm here at our IPM demonstration farm, and we're going to talk about using plastic mulch in our farming operations. Plastic mulch is a technique used in commercial and small urban farms to improve crop yields and reduce the need for herbicides and pesticides. It involves laying plastic sheets over the soil surface before planting, creating a barrier that suppresses weeds, conserves moisture, and regulates soil temperature. The use of plastic mulch on farms can offer several benefits. First, it can help retain moisture in the soil, which can be particularly important in arid regions or during droughts. This can reduce the need for irrigation, conserve water resources, and improve crop yields. Secondly, plastic mulch can help control weeds by creating a barrier that prevents sunlight from reaching the weed seeds. Plastic mulch can reduce weed growth, competition for nutrients, resulting in healthier plants and higher yields. Third, plastic mulch can help regulate soil temperature, particularly in cooler climates. This can accelerate plant growth and extend the growing season, allowing farmers to produce crops earlier or later in the year. Finally, plastic mulch can reduce the need for herbicides and pesticides, as it creates a physical barrier that inhibits weed growth and pest infestations. This can lower production costs and reduce the environmental impact of agriculture. There are many different mulch colors and compositions available for use. Black is the most common color, but there are instances where green, silver, or white could be used. Silver or aluminized mulches have been shown to repel certain insects like aphids and thrips. In cloudy areas, red mulch reflects more light back into the plants, which increases productivity. In the heat of summer, white mulches reflect heat and helps the soil and plants stay cooler. In typical mulching operations, a 3 or 4 foot wide mulch plus drip irrigation tape are laid at the same time. Mulches will work with furrow irrigation as long as the furrows and plants are very close to the plastic edge so young plants can access the water. Plastic mulch does have some potential drawbacks, such as decreased soil temperature, which can lead to an increased water loss and environmental impact of plastic waste. Therefore, it's important for farmers to carefully consider the potential benefits and drawbacks of using plastic mulch before implementing this technique on their farms. If you guys have any more questions about using plastic mulch on your farm, check out the resources below and also check out our website at USU Extension.